There's so many power stations in South Africa that are not being used. Literally, these are power stations that could be switched on and we could have electricity tomorrow. They are not being used, yet load shedding is killing our economy. Ask yourself, how can you trust leaders that will watch you sit in the dark when the solution is before them, yet they decide not to switch it on?